Hey you. Yeah, you. Do you like this video? There is a button. It's a very sexy button. It says subscribe on it. I wish I could click on it, but YouTube won't let me. Damn fuckers.
Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps. Come.
Hold on. Let me read this.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
What does it say?
These runes read death inside. So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. We need to gather resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not...
Dwarven. But no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Maul made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Boy.
Sir.
Run!
giant severed hand?
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, you will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. my shot!
The rest of him.
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look. Look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.